Hi friends, happy Diwali. Welcome to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar and today I am going to share with you all the recipe of Chirote. They must be flaky and crunchy at the same time. So for that, we require 1 cup maida, 1/2 cup milk, 1 tablespoon ghee, 2 tablespoon rice flour, powdered sugar, rava, 1/8 cup, 2 tablespoon ghee and oil for deep frying. So first in a mixing bowl, I will take 1 tablespoon ghee and then mix it with the fingers. Once done, I will add 1/8 cup of rava or semolina, 1 cup maida or refined flour and mix it well. Add milk as required and make a dough. So about 1/2 cup of milk and let it rest for 10 minutes. Till then, I will take 2 tablespoon ghee in another bowl and add, mix it well again with the fingers and then add the rice flour to it. Mix again and make a rice flour paste out of it. Keep it aside. Now the dough has been resting for 10 minutes. I will take it on a plain surface and knead it for 30 minutes. This is a very important step. Then it will become nice soft like this, as you can see. After 30 minutes, I'll divide it in 2 equal parts and make a ball out of it. Then I will dust it with some maida and start rolling it. We want a big round shape, not too thick and not too thin. Perfect. Then I'll dust some flour and keep this roti aside and then start rolling another one the same way, and then to this I will apply the ghee and rice flour mixture, the rice flour paste, and then put the first roti onto it perfectly and evenly. Then again apply the rice flour paste to it, the ghee and rice flour mixture, spread it properly and make a log like. Roll it nicely. Perfect. Once rolled, we'll cut it. Now the size will depend as per like. Till then, I will heat oil in a kadhai for deep frying and take the dough, press the flaky side, the layers that you can see. I'm going to press it and start rolling it. Dust some flour if required. Again here, not too thick and not too thin. This is the perfect thickness that we want. Roll out another one. They are ready, as you can see, and the oil is also properly hot. So I will deep fry them. They are a little big. This one is actually a little big, so I will deep fry just one at a time. On medium low flame for about 5 to 6 minutes on both the sides. And while they are still warm, I'll put some powdered sugar onto them. Wow! So perfectly crunchy, flaky chirote, the Diwali special recipe is ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.